Hi everyone, this is Dr. Desai coming to you from Milan Eye Center. Welcome to the very first episode of Ask an Ophthalmologist. This is a video series that we're starting that will be aired monthly where you can submit your questions so we can answer them for you. Milan Eye Center is a specialty eye practice located all across North Atlanta, and we are located in Canton, Marietta, Johns Creek, Cumming, and Buford. We have 6 highly trained fellowship and board certified ophthalmologists to take care of your cataract, Lasik, and glaucoma needs. We also have 6 optometrists that are board certified and provide general eye care, including glaucoma, macular degeneration, diabetes. In addition to providing these services, we are always happy to provide more information. So if you're already logged onto our Facebook page, you must have come across many different articles. This is one more way we can answer your questions. So let's go and answer 3 questions that were submitted by our viewers. Question number 1 is, after having cataract surgery, can they return? Cataract surgery, just a little bit about that might help as a background. Cataract surgery is a painless 10-minute procedure that we do one eye at a time. It is a procedure where we remove the natural lens of the eye that has generally become cloudy and then replace it with an artificial implant. So to answer the question, once a cataract is removed, cataracts cannot come back. And if you develop a little film behind your implant, which about 20 or 30% of patients do, then that can be removed with a laser. Sometimes the film that develops is known as an after cataract, so perhaps this is where the confusion arises. However, this is not a true cataract, and a true cataract can never come back after cataract surgery. Question number 2 is, when is the best time to get LASIK? This is a really good question, and a question that I get very often when I see patients for LASIK consultations in my practice. LASIK is a procedure that is laser-driven and serves the purpose of removing the need for contact lenses and glasses. So the best time to get LASIK is when you feel that contact lenses and glasses no longer work well with your lifestyle. If you're looking for a little bit of independence from contacts or glasses, or just looking to be a bit more active and not have the burden of them, then LASIK is appropriate for you. Now, generally, we wait until a patient's at least 18 years old, because until that time, eyes are generally changing. And after 55 or so, the eyes start to develop a cataract. So we don't like to do LASIK if you have an early cataract or we feel that you might develop a cataract soon. For this, we have other methods to remove your glasses and contacts, and we encourage you to get in contact with us so we can help you. LASIK evaluations are complimentary at Milan Eye Center, so there really shouldn't be any hesitation for you to come in and at least find out if you're a good candidate. If you are, then we can chat and talk further about it. The third and last question that we have is a bit of a detailed question. The patient asks, my eye had detached retina eye surgery and a full buckle put on it several years ago. I was told that if I had a buckle put on my eyeball would stretch a little bit. It has been 2 years since the surgery, and in the last 6 months or so, I've noticed my eyelashes touching my glasses. Is that normal, and is it possible that my eyes are still bulging forward? Well, thank you for asking the question. This is a bit of a detailed question. However, I'll answer it this way. I want you to think of a balloon that's round. Now, if I were to tie a belt around that balloon, the balloon would become a little bit more cylindrical or oval and stretch out front to back. The same is true for retina surgery when you have a scleral buckle. It is not normal for the eye to continue to bulge forward, however, so I feel that it's best if you check in with your retina specialist to make sure that everything is well with your eye. We'll be happy to see you as well if you have questions about your overall eye. However, I think it's best that you check in with your retina specialist and get further care. Stay tuned, and thank you for listening and tuning in. Take care.